glad.
My, that was a narrow escape.
It sure was. Now let's see if we can find your father.
Yes, yes.
Hello. Zolok calling. I'm in the dungeon. Apollon, Gozo, quick. I'm in the dungeon.
I'm coming, Master Zolok.
Brute! Brute, father's gone!
I wonder what could have happened to him.
Oh.
Where are you going, Asha?
I must find him.
You wait here. Jerry now will find your father. Come on, Jerry.
I'm in the dungeon.
Why don't you open the door? You know the combination. It's your own invention.
Who are you to give me orders?
I'm coming, Master Zolok.
What about us?
Yes. You stay here.
I'll have you out in a minute, Master.
They're gone, Master Zolok. Find them and get those other two that just left here.
Yes, Master.
Come over. Gozo, to your post.
Yes, Master.
There goes Manius. Follow him. We can get him out of the lost city. His scientific knowledge will be worth a fortune to us. Come on.
Bruce, I can't find him anywhere.
We've got to find him.
Dear, I was so worried.
Where is Bruce Gorton and his assistant?
Why, they're out looking for you.
Well, gentlemen, you've startled us. Are you perhaps members of the Bruce Gorton party?
Yes, this is Professor Reynolds. I am Dr. Colton.
I am Dr. Manews. This is Nadja, my daughter.
We are looking for a way out of here. Can you help us?
Perhaps. How? Through the tunnel.
But, Father, the tunnel door is charged with high voltage. It means certain death.
Not with my new freezing gun. It destroys high voltage, paralyzes all electrical energy.
Fine. Let me have that gun.
No, no, no. It's too dangerous. I must operate it myself.
Where does the tunnel lead to?
To the jungle.
We'll go find Bruce and Jerry.
And I'll go with you.
And I, too.
Dr. Manius, sir. We had better stay here in case the boys return.
Did you find him?
No, Mac.
Where's your father? Where's your father?
He's in his laboratory.
Apollon, bring Magnus to my office.
Yes, ma'am.
I want the truth. Have you given these strangers any information about my city?
I'm no scientist.
You can't deceive me. I'll get the truth out of you.
Don't be a fool, Bruce. Can't you see that that girl's in cahoots with Zolok?
We'll find out. Come on.
now what?
I'll tell you. We'll go back to the laboratory. Perhaps Dr. Manius can tell us how to open this door.
Come on, let's go.
I'm going to photograph your thoughts in the record chart. And if you've lied to me,
this is a devitalizer.
Dr. Manius, you have made amazing discoveries.
Yes, yes, yes.
Come, Doctor. Bruce, Jerry, and your daughter are waiting at the tunnel entrance.
Natcha said not to forget the freezing gun.
Why didn't you get the gun? Manius absolutely refused to even let me see it.
Roger, dear. Reynolds and Colton want me to meet you at the tunnel entrance. In case of error, meet me there. Roger, dear. Reynolds and Colton want me to meet you at the tunnel entrance.
Gentlemen, what's the meaning of all this? We've got to get out of here. Come on, come on. How dare you treat me like this?
We're doing it for your own good.
Come on.
Quiet.
I guess we're lost, Bruce. This place all looks alike to me.
We'll find Manius's laboratory if it takes all day. Dr. Manius, is it safe to go through?
Absolutely. But my daughter and your friends, we cannot leave without them.
They'll be along presently. Come.
Where's Dr. Manius?
Release me and I'll tell you.
Speak up. Where is he?
Call them, Reynolds. Take him away.
So you think your new friends are going to escape, eh? I'll fix that.
Quick, Jerry, before we're trapped!
Stay there in the chair and learn to speak the truth.
If I only had a crowbar!
That won't do the trick.
Wait. Where's your light key?
I don't know what you mean.
You don't have one. I'll show you. Ah. Ah. Get him, Jerry. Get down through there. Come on. Get him.
I got it. Right.
That boy.
Here we are.
That's it.
Now let's get out of here.
Reynolds and Colton take your father.
Isn't he still in his laboratory?
We didn't see him there. Only Apollon. Sure, and he was all tied up.
Well, it's fine, Father.
This. Those two strangers, dear Captain. Quick, untie me.
Apollon, Gorzon, attention. Manius just escaped through the charge door. Apollon, you take the giants and capture them. And send Gorzo here at once.
Natcha, dear.
Father left me a message. Watch.
Natcha, dear. Reynolds and Colton want me to meet you at the entrance. In case of error, meet me there.
You know where it is?
Yes. It's at the end of corridor 10.
Let's go.
They've gone on.
Then they're waiting for us outside. We must follow. What's this, Natcha?
Well, that's the freezing gun my father invented to nullify the electric charge on the door back there.
Looks like it's broken.
It is. Oh, it's no use to us now. Let's hurry.
Come, Hugo.
Dr. Manus. He's the one that's captured your men and made them brainless slaves.
He did it.
Manus, I leave you to the vengeance of these people for all you've done to them and to me.
But let me explain.
Silence! To the altar of sacrifice.
Thank you.
Yeah.